the coronavirus sweeps the globe, and chaos ensues. People are self-quarantining and wondering how to cope. Dr. James Lentz, noted professor, considers the problem and remembers not to touch his face. He knows what to do. His students will find the solution.
Dad, the toilet's smoking.
Huh?
The toilet's smoking.
Smoking?
Yeah.
What?
I don't know what's happening.
Yeah.